people celebrate their human resource. It's human resource that can bring about the desired change. In fact, everything about governance is about security and welfare of the people. Minus the people, there is no governance. And that is why the issue of the people is very central. And that's why we are very passionate about this issue. I say so also because there is no state out of the 36 states that have sacked our chairman. No state. So this is a very different case in it all. So I know that politicians will always find reason why they are failing. In Labour, we don't always advance reason. We only confront the challenge. We will not say, no, we are failed because of this reason. You cannot say our action is actually politicized or not. No. Have we not come here more than four times? Have we not written to you five letters from the time we came here? So clearly, those are the issues. So I don't want to join issues with political statements that I have learned, have emanated from the political elites here, particularly from the angle of the governor.